Good noon to everyone. Today discuss about the chemical engineering, plant economics, unit number 1, basics of process and plant design. Marginal topic che flow diagram. Previous lecture mein apne feasibility survey, criteria for selection and criteria for design joi kiya tha, plant design mein. Natre discuss karu so apne flow diagram. Ema tron type na flow diagram che. The first one is a qualitative flow diagram. Second one, this one, quantitative, and the third one, combined flow diagram. Okay, a thron diagram apne detail mein jaana chahiye. The first discuss karu so apne qualitative flow diagram. Detail mein discuss karna chahiye with a flow with a discussion part and diagram sahit. Okay, now start the flow diagram. The chemical engineer use flow diagram to show the sequences of equipment and unit operation in the overall processes, to simply visualization of the manufacturing problems, and to indicate the quantities of material and energy transfer. This diagram may be divided into three general types. The first one is a qualitative, quantitative, and a combined detail flow diagram. Okay, the first apne discuss karvana chhe qualitative word. Again repeat karu chu. In a chemical engineering use ma apne tron type na flow diagram use karvana chhe. The sequences of equipment and a unit operation in the overall process to simply visualization of the manufacturing procedures and indicate the quantities of materials and energy transfer. Okay, so this diagram may be divided into three general types. The first one, qualitative, second one, quantitative, and the third one is a combined detail flow diagram. So apne qualitative flow diagram discuss karisu. This one, a qualitative flow diagram indicates the flow of material. Unit operation involved equipment necessary and special information babate on operating temperature and pressure word. A qualitative flow diagram shows the quantities of material required for the processes operation. An example of a qualitative flow diagram for the production of nitric acid and a figure chain 2.1 and 2.2 for a present a qualitative quantitative flow diagram. Now the simplest plant for a flow diagram we say so apne. This is a qualitative flow diagram indicate this flows. तो शुरुआत पार्ट में आप जीशू सीम्पल डिस्कशन पार्ट और सैकंड पार्ट है आप फ्लो डायग्राम. ओके, क्वांटिटेटिव फ्लो डायग्राम में जाना इंडिकेट्स द सिंपली फ्लो मटेरियल अने यूनिट ऑपरेशन इन्वॉल्व द इक्विपमेंट नेसेसरी स्पेशल इन्फॉर्मेशन अने ऑपरेटिंग टेम्परेचर अने प्रेशर वड़े अने क्वालिटेटिव फ्लो डायग्राम शोज द क्वांटिटीज ऑफ मटेरियल्स रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द प्रोसेसेस एंड सम ऑपरेशंस. एन एग्जांपल ऑफ अ क्वालिटेटिव फ्लो डायग्राम फॉर द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ नाइट्रिक एसिड and shown in a figure, this part figure 2.2 present a quantitative flow diagram for the same processes. Okay, the preliminary flow diagram are made during the early stages of a design project
as the design proceed toward the completions, detail information on the flow quantities and equipment specification become the available, and a combined detail flow diagrams can be prepared. These types of diagrams shows the this one. Okay, qualitative flow diagram for the manufacturing of nitric acid by ammonia oxidation process joishu apade. આ ડાયાગ્રામ તમારે એક વખત જોઈ લેજો ખાસ. એની પેટર્ન આપેલી છે તે આપણે ફોલો કરવાની છે. ક્વોન્ટિટેટિવ અને ક્વોલિટેટિવ ફ્લો ડાયાગ્રામ. The first one, a bubble cap adsorption, the feed inlet part in the section. Okay. Now the simple part of this inlet section, which one part? This is the filter, first one, this one. Okay, filter, the bypass to this column, this one, bubble cap trays, and the attached to the all the part, this one, constant temperature. Okay, all flow diagram to bare procedure tumhare lakhi nakhvani jate bypass pe reachers che a diagram tumhe khas yaad rakhjo. બરાબર, ધીસ ઇઝ અ ક્વોલિટેટિવ ફ્લો ડાયાગ્રામનો પેટર્ન છે. ઓકે, અ ક્વોલિટેટિવ ફ્લો ડાયાગ્રામમાં જોયું આપણે, ઇન્ડિકેટ ધ ફ્લો ઓફ મટીરિયલ્સ, જે રીતની પ્રોસિજર થાય છે એ રીતે, અને યુનિટ ઓપરેશન ઇન્વોલ્વ ઇક્વિપમેન્ટ નેસેસરી, અ સ્પેશિયલ ઇન્ફોર્મેશન ઓન ઓપરેટિંગ ટેમ્પરેચર અને પ્રેશર વડે. ક્વોન્ટિટેટિવ ફ્લો ડાયાગ્રામ શોઝ ધ क्वॉंटिटीज ऑफ मटीरियल रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द प्रोसेस ऑपरेशन अने एक्जाम्पल्स है ना. ऑफ अ क्वॉलिटेटिव फ्लो डायग्राम फॉर द प्रोडक्शन पार्ट ऑफ नाइट्रिक एसिड इज सोन इन अ फिगर में जो अपने. ओके, तो फिगर तुम एक वक्त जो लो कम्प्लीटली दीज वन. Now the cooling cooler condenser bubble cap absorption tower with interpolate cooling platinum filter bypass che reacher apelu che cooler condensers che. This is the almost all the flow diagram. Okay. This is the qualitative flow diagram. And the typically combined flow diagram, this is a quantitative flow diagram.
ओके फर्स्ट डायग्राम हो तो एक क्वालिटेटिव नो तो सेकंड डायग्राम आपणे जोजो क्वालिटेटिव नो फ्लो डायग्राम
द क्वालिटेटिव फ्लो पैटर्न्स एंड द सर्विस एज अ बेस्ड रेफरेंस फॉर अ गिविंग इक्विपमेंट स्पेसिफिकेशन पार्ट क्वांटिटेटिव डेटा एंड अ सैम्पल कैलकुलेशन टेबल्स प्रेजेंटिंग द परशियंट डेटा ऑन द प्रोसेसेस एंड द इक्विपमेंट आर क्रॉस रेफरेंस टू द ड्रॉइंग इन दिस वे क्वालिटेटिव इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड क्वांटिटेटिव डेटा आर कंबाइंड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ वन फ्लो डायग्राम ड्रॉइंग डज नॉट लॉस इट्स इफेक्टिवनेस By the presenting too much information, yet the necessary data are readily available. By the direct reference to the accompanying tables. And now the typically combined detailed flow diagram. The location of the temperature and pressure regulators indicates as well as the location of the critical control valve. Okay, so in this is a flow diagram. Especially simple the basic operations raw material processing and product આપે છે જુઓ તો 27,000 kg of ammonia અને 380,000 kg air છે તો convert the units and the yield 45,000 nitrogen oxide 43,000 kg water 26,500 kg oxygen અને 292,500 kg nitrogen only and the bypass to the cooler condensers and the bypass at to 40,000 kg no oxidation chamber che weak nitric acid che e bypass karu che ma je atla atla substances che na this one and 51,000 kg nitrogen oxide 9,000 kg oxygen 3 to 3,000 kg N2 and the weak nitric acid share 25,000 kg HNO3 nitric acid 39,000 kg H2O to vent or power recovery the stack gases for this one 5,500 kg oxygen okay अलग अलग रीते ने कीधु छे के आ रीते करवानु then do then this product and the other various substances to the HNO3 60,000 kg H2O and this one okay all the bases in this table the essential information such as the specification for purchasing specification for construction part fabrications quantities and types of the chemical involved and the sample calculation the equipment symbols and the flow sheet symbols particularly for detailed equipment flow sheets are given in the appendix okay now this simple discussion for our types of flow diagram what do you with a स्पेसिफिकेशन सीट्स आते हैं ओके दिस इज अ सिंपल पार्ट क्वालिटेटिव फ्लो डायग्राम फॉर अ मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस नाइट्रिक एसिड अमोनिया ऑक्सीडेशन प्रोसेस અને આની આપણે ક્વોન્ટિટી બતાવી છે, ક્વોલિટી અને ક્વોન્ટિટી બંને વસ્તુની. ઓકે, ધીસ ઇઝ અ આપણે ધ પ્રિલિમિનરી ડિઝાઇન નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચરમાં જઈશું. પ્રોબ્લેમ સ્ટેટમેન્ટ છે. ઓકે, એન્ડ ધ અધર ક્વોલિટેટિવ ફ્લો ડાયાગ્રામ ફોર મેન્યુફેક્ચરિંગ સોડિયમ રોડેસ એન્ડ સલ્ફોનેટ, મટીરિયલ અને એનર્જી બેલેન્સીસ, અને વન મોર ક્વોન્ટિટેટિવ અને ક્વોલિટેટિવ ફ્લો ડાયાગ્રામ, ઇક્વિપમેન્ટ ડિઝાઇન અને સિલેક્શન. ઓકે, થેન્ક યુ.